My name's Kevin Giles. I'm a consultant research scientist at Waters MS Technology Centre in Manchester. I've been with the company for 13 years. I'm going to talk to you about the StepWave technology, which I've been involved in the design of right from its inception through to implementation on our current instruments. Of the many attributes of a mass spectrometry system, sensitivity is one of the key parameters, and this is constantly something we focus on improving on our systems. But increasing the sensitivity alone without improving the robustness of the system leads to a solution that's not really practical. Ion transport through the higher vacuum stages of a mass spectrometer is relatively efficient. However, with many mass spectrometers today working with atmospheric pressure interfaces, transport of the ions from the atmospheric pressure source through the intermediate vacuum stages to the analyzers is particularly challenging if we want to get as many ions through as possible. This is the area we focused on in developing the StepWave technology. The StepWave ion guide uses a novel combination of traveling wave ion guides to confine, transport and focus ions through the intermediate vacuum stages of a mass spectrometer. The novel design has an off-axis element to it, which allows us to maintain sensitivity and performance even for the most complex of samples. In transferring ions from the atmospheric pressure ionization source to the analyzers at lower pressure, we also introduce a lot of gas and neutral droplets with the ions. And so StepWave is there to essentially allow us to pump away the gas whilst retaining the ions. The StepWave comprises a novel arrangement of two traveling wave ion guides, one with larger diameter, one with smaller diameter. These two ion guides are placed so that they're effectively parallel to each other, but with their centers offset. And then there's an ion channel between them. These devices use radio frequency voltages to confine the ions radially and provide efficient transport. Ions from the atmospheric pressure source initially enter the larger diameter ion guide and are effectively confined within this volume and then transported across to the smaller diameter ion guide through using a direct current voltage between the two. This has the effect of both transporting and focusing the ions. The gas and neutral droplets are unaffected by this DC field and travel straight through the larger diameter ion guide towards the throat of a pumping aperture where they're removed from the system and can't cause contamination. The smaller diameter ion guide effectively transports a highly concentrated beam of ions towards the subsequent differential aperture without the streaming of gas, which can reduce the effectiveness of the differential pumping and also any neutrals which might hit the aperture and cause contamination, reducing the overall performance. The conjoined ion guide in the StepWave operates at a pressure of about 3 millibar, and so subsequently we need a further stage of differential pumping before we get to the higher vacuum stages of the analyzer. In this subsequent 10^-3 millibar region, we use another traveling wave device to efficiently transport ions towards the mass analyzers. The StepWave ion guide provides up to 25 times more ion current than the standard single ion guide. This is achieved whilst providing a system which is significantly more robust than previous designs, allowing customers to run many thousands of samples at the highest levels of performance. The significant increases in ion flux that you get with the StepWave ion guide significantly improves the limits of detections of our instruments. This means that a customer can improve the sensitivity of their analyses by running their standard assays and getting much improved limits of detection. However, these extreme levels of sensitivity will be problematic without robustness. The StepWave ion guide, with its unique off-axis design, provides the most robust system on the market, allowing customers to run many thousands of samples over extended periods of time at the highest level of performance.